right, I'm doing purple drinks, right?
Yeah, you just play.
Yep.
Good stuff.
So I don't know any of these Charlotte guys. So you're gonna have to give me a rundown of who these guys are.
So this is Kid, Sid the Kid, and that's Mira.
Okay.
All right. Regular, so this Charlotte bi-weekly Smash the Game.
Okay.
Type of dealio. And so Kid the City likes to use Falcon.
Falcon, okay.
And you know, Mira is a brilliant thing in Lake
Survival!
He just pulled an upset.
Okay. Yeah, I think I saw like the tail end of that thing. And, you know, I was it was a good match to watch, but I didn't know like there was any drama or anything. So I'm not familiar with the players. So.
Oh yeah. Perseus just caught Aerosmith with his wife. So he just, is this? Yeah. We had to avenge him. It smells just poof.
Oh, that's so hard.
I want that shirt. That's sexy as hell.
Oh, oh, whoa!
Yeah. Money measures shirts.
Oh, I think everybody's starting to get popular now.
That was just this storm.
Yeah, he's super good, super good. All right, so it looks like they struck to you Battlefield.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah. Oh, that's good for you, Bob. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my stars.
Get the hell out of here.
That was wow, that was a 51 second match.
Oh yeah.
51. Granted, the MC didn't help, but you know, I really would like to offer.
I do it both ways.
Yeah, I really would like to offer some good like insight going into the next match, but then for sure you're really getting it to find anything out. Yeah, exactly. So, but it looks like we do have a switch to, was it Grenade?
3, 2, 1, go!
So I think, this is a good, counter kick. Yeah, I think so. It looks like, I guess we're down here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, the Dragon Ball Z playing there for a second. Yeah. It's a nice little set of people getting out of here. Mid jab. Yeah, Jump on.